everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Today we're going to be sharing with you 5 top tips that you can use to find out if your dog hates you. So let's get started. Now the first top tip is looking out for if your dog regularly ignores you. If it takes you ages to shout your dog over, they may just be ignoring you. Milo, he always pretty much ignores me if we are going for a walk. I seem to just raise my volume, but this really doesn't help. I think Milo just gets a little bit carried away with the other dogs and wanting to have fun with them. Eventually he does come over, or if he sees me starting to walk away, he will venture over. A way to get around this is to get their attention another way. Now you've got to remember that dogs have loads of different senses, so they have their scent, obviously. You can distract them with their eyes, which is what I do by walking away. Now the second top tip is looking out whether you hug your dog. Now, do you give your dogs regular hugs? Because dogs see this as an act of dominance, which can cause them anxiety and depression as well. With Milo, I always give him hugs and I feel like he enjoys it, and if he didn't enjoy it, he would always tell me that he didn't. Now number 3 is again relating back to dominance, and this is about patting your dog on the head. Dogs supposedly hate the patting on the head, as this portrays dominance. Now I always pat Milo on the head. I feel like he enjoys it. Again, if he didn't, I think he would tell me. It's always important to imagine you as the dog in that situation. So how would you feel if someone was above you patting you on the head? I'm sure you wouldn't enjoy it. But like I say, I think some dogs are the exception, as some may enjoy this. Now number 4 is looking at your dog in the eye. Again, I do this all the time. This establishes dominance within your relationship. I am so bad at looking Milo in the eye because I always just want to look at his beautiful, adorable eyes. But then again, like I say, some dogs might be the exception and not really mind this. But then again, to make this worse, if you regularly stare at your dog in the eyes while smiling at your dog, dogs will really, really hate this, as they see showing their teeth is to show aggression when they snarl at their owner, etc. And then our last top tip is if you regularly tease your dog. So if you tease your dog with toys, treats, you don't realise what you're doing from their perspective. Teasing your dog with a toy may be funny to you as the owner, but your dog may hate this and be having a really, really horrible time. They may become frustrated and you're just making it worse. Now with Milo, he enjoys having fun with his toys. He always brings it back, which sort of shows he must enjoy having fun with his toys, otherwise he would just take them away in a corner and not let you play with them at all. And that's it. Do let us know down below if you learned anything new about your dog, and if you found out if he hates you, don't forget to check out our previous video all about whether your dog loves you, and you might be able to get some more top tips from that. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button to be notified every single time we upload a new video. Don't forget to drop a like button if you enjoyed this, and me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye!